Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Biology Planet. So in this video we will discuss about blood. What is it actually? So in short, if we say that blood is the extreme medium of transportation in our body. If we talk about blood, it is the extreme medium of transportation in our body. Extreme medium kyun bol rahe hain? See, suppose if you want to move from one place to another place, right? For that, there is the availability of bus. So with the help of bus, you can move each and every part of your city. Right. So in this way we can see that bus is the extreme medium of transportation. So in the same way, with the help of blood, each and every substance can reach to each and every part of our body. That is why we are saying that it is the extreme medium of transportation in our body. Right. What is it actually? Blood is a fluid connective tissue. Right? Meaning the blood is called the fluid connective tissue. Fluid kyun keh rahe hain? Because it is fluid in nature. Right? Whenever you get a cut on your skin, on your body, then what happens? It starts bleeding. Right? So you all are aware about the blood. What is it? It is red in color. It is fluid in nature. Jab bhi hume cut lagta hai, so it start bleeding. It start bleeding just because of it is fluid in nature. Right? So that is fluid. And connective ko samajhne ke liye, suppose this is a place A and this is a place B. And there is a road which connects the place A with the place B. So this is how, by this connectivity, people who are living in this locality can move towards the locality B, and people who are living in locality B, they can easily move towards the locality A. So this is here you can see that this road is providing a type of connectivity. Right? So in the same way, this blood provides a connectivity because it connects it is connected with various parts of our body. Right? And it is fluid in nature. That is why we are saying that it is fluid connective tissue. Right? And here, agar hum iske composition ki baat kare, if you talk about the composition of blood, so mainly the blood is made up of plasma, RBCs, WBCs and platelets. What is this composition of blood? Let's see in detail. Composition of blood. So mainly the blood, which we can see that it is red in color, so it is made up of, it is composed of number of cells. See, mainly our blood is made up of four main parts. First one is plasma, which is also known as blood plasma, right? RBCs, WBCs and platelets. Actually, all these parts or all these elements of the blood can be separated by means of a process that is known as centrifugation. Centrifugation is the process by which all these elements of the blood can be separated from the blood. So, by the process of centrifugation, we come to know that blood is mainly composed of four parts, that is blood plasma, RBC, WBC and platelets. Here, this blood plasma actually it forms the 55% of the blood. ये जो ब्लड प्लाज्मा है ये ब्लड का 55% पार्ट कवर करता है, राइट। एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द 45% इज मेड अप ऑफ आरबीसी, डब्ल्यूबीसी एंड प्लेटलेट्स। व्हेन एज दिस ब्लड प्लाज्मा इज एक्चुअली पेल येलो इन कलर, पेल येलो इन कलर, इट इज नॉट रेड, दो इट इज द पार्ट ऑफ द ब्लड बट इट इज नॉट रेड। एंड रेड कलर ऑफ ब्लड इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ब्लड प्लाज्मा, राइट। इट इज एक्चुअली अ मीडियम, इट इज जस्ट लाइक अ मीडियम, इट इज जस्ट स्ट्रॉ कलर फ्लूड और द पेल येलो कलर फ्लूड विच प्रोवाइड अ मीडियम इन विच आरबीसीज, डब्ल्यूबीसीज एंड प्लेटलेट्स आर सस्पेंडेड। How they are suspended? You can say just like suppose there is a room in which number of things are there, just like table, chair, sofa, TV, all these things are kept in a room. But apart from these things, such like table, chair, sofa and TV, what is else in this room? This room is basically filled with, this entire room is basically filled with air, right? So here you can see that all these things are present inside the room, but basically this entire room is filled with the air. So in the same way, in the composition of blood, RBCs are there, WBCs are there, platelets are there, but all these cells, these are the type of cells which are suspended in a medium, in a liquid medium, which is known as blood plasma, which is pale yellow in color or a straw colored fluid. Agar hum iski composition ki baat kare, if we talk about the composition of it, to mainly it has 90% of water. Mainly in blood plasma 90% of water is present, right? अब यहां पर भी दो वी हैव आई हैव रिटन 45%, तो इन दिस 45% द अमाउंट ऑफ आरबीसी इज मोर देन डब्ल्यूबीसी एंड प्लेटलेट्स, मींस इन दिस मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट मींस 90% इज आरबीसीज एंड ओनली 10% इज डब्ल्यूबीसी एंड प्लेटलेट्स, राइट। वी कैन से देयर इज कंप्लीट ब्लड, complete composition of blood, there is only 1% of WBC and platelets are there, but though they are very less in amount, still they have very important function. So these, the function of WBC and RBC we will discuss later on. RBC here, agar hum in short dekhe, so these are also known as erythrocytes. These are also known as erythrocytes. These are very small cells, right? So RBCs are also known as red blood cells or red blood corpuscles. About RBC we will means in detail we will discuss in next video. And here WBCs, these are also known as leukocytes, right? And platelets are known as thromboblast, ठीक है? Platelets are also known as thromboblast. So basically these are the another names of RBCs, WBCs and platelets. So here what we have seen, this is the main composition of blood. Mainly blood is composed of blood plasma, RBC, WBC and platelets. In our next video we will discuss about in detail we will discuss about plasma, RBC, WBC and platelets. Thank you.